private mommy, this mommy, looks like. Look there, by the tractor.
Various places, but one stage was at the Midmar Museum in Howick, but that didn't work out, and thereafter it went to the Durban Historical Transport Society there at the Farmers Market in Durban. That didn't work out. In 2010, the council decided they wanted to make the little museum that was there the parking lot for soccer. As a result, people worked a little bit too slowly, and fences were taken down, all the stuff was stolen off the things that were there. But because I've got a good wife, a lot of people said, right, we've got to save these things. We bought the bus, towed it home at enormous expense so that you could have a nice time in it eventually. But yeah, we enjoy riding it with you regularly. Yeah. We've been pulled along by a 9.6 litre AEC engine. AEC stands for Associated Equipment Company, that built buses all over the world, and lorries, big strong machinery, but unfortunately now it's backed up. Britain no longer the power that it used to be. You can stay on as long as you like, or that of your stamina of your kids, or kids, as long as your parents can hold on. Just watch out for teeth on that railing. All lines up. We did use this bus for my two kids' matric dances. I said to them, if you want to use it, you paint it. And we did that. I must say, I'm very pleased always. It looks magnificent when it's lit up at night. It looks like a ship leaving the harbour. And yeah, we give a lot of people some fun. You'll see now, we're going to, those of you who haven't fortunately, not 220 volts, but it wouldn't have mattered because yes, it doesn't work anyway. That would have been a problem. That's only a telephone line. At full speed on an open road, no passengers, we run sometimes 75, 80 kilometers an hour, but there's nothing more after that. Up a hill, Foxhall out of Harrisburg. We stop at the top for a cup of tea and get the water out the radiator because it's boiling its guts out. But we're not doing anything about it. That's all part of how we run it. This corner here, a driver calls power steering corner. There's a power steering to his left arm. Biceps. There's absolutely no power steering on these old buses. These blokes were tough when they drove these things. Right. So, smaller kids. When we hit the first tree now, I want you to please go, ooh! And when we hit the second one, ah, oh, watch out on the left, just keep away from the left. We're gonna hit a tree, you go, ooh, please!
Ooh. Hit the tree!
That's so you can feel the same pain as me. We painted one week and we scraped it the next.
Wait.
This bus has been to the Free State, to Sandstone Estates, Clockalan, 3 days. Yeah. Don't know how many gallons of water, millions of gallons of diesel.
Wait, wait.
On one infamous occasion, we went to Sandstone and they had a lovely gantry that said, welcome to Sandstone's open day. Well, a dent in the front, you can work out the rest of the story. Oh, here we come. Watch out on the left there, please. More coming up. There's a big one. And you two in the front right there, don't get such a shock, you have a little accident because you're sitting on the driver's head.
What a guy guys, huh? Do one more ride.
Yeah, you want to stay on the whole day. Okay, if you are getting off, just stay on the left when you get to the bottom.